You often see dubious ads on the advertising spaces of websites promoting seemingly magical devices that promise to reduce your electricity bills and save you pounds. And quite rightly, the electrical community has developed a really healthy scepticism towards these products in order to prevent people wasting their money. But this raises the question, are there any electronic devices that will actually save you money on your electricity bills? Well, we think we've found one that could do just that when it comes to supplying and controlling motor-driven devices. It's the Easy Speedy Variable Speed Drive from Crompton Controls, and it could significantly reduce your running costs and in some cases improve your operations at the same time. We'll come back to how it does that a little later in the video. Let's have a look at the product itself for a moment. For a lot of electricians, as soon as you start talking about variable frequency drives, they come out in a cold sweat with the thought of inputs, outputs, controllers, programming, and so on. We've actually created a free training package with Crompton Controls on this very subject to help you with your CPD, and you'll find a link to that in the description. But that's really where the beauty of this product comes in, because it's really simple and it's all contained in a single housing. You've got the inverter, the speed control, the start-stop functions, and all the connection terminals in one convenient enclosure. So from an installation point of view, all you've got to do is bring in the supply and the cable to the motor. You can remove the top and bottom plates for easy drilling and glanding if you need to, which helps prevent swarf dropping into the inverter and shorting out critical components. Then all you've got to do is connect them into these handy labeled terminals here. Now you may notice, looking closely at those terminals, you've got a single phase supply coming in, then a three-phase supply going off to the motor. This is another really clever thing about this product, because it means you can get a three-phase 230-volt supply from a single-phase 230-volt supply. For more information on how that works, check out that free training package I mentioned earlier. However, the Easy Speedy Drive can also come in an off-the-shelf three-phase version as well. The single phase version comes in various ratings, which will operate motors from 0.25 kilowatts to 2.2 kilowatts, and the three phase version comes in ratings from 0.37 kilowatts all the way up to 22 kilowatts for seriously beefy motors. As the components and inverters can be damaged by excess heat, this is dealt with in a clever way by the enclosure in the form of these vents either side. You'll notice that on one side the vent is set low in the enclosure, and on the other side it's at the top, and this keeps the air flowing. As hot air rises inside the enclosure, it will then pass out of the top vent, which will draw cooler air in at the bottom vent, keeping all those sensitive components nice and cool. Following the wiring around inside the panel, you can see here the inverter, which takes the single or three-phase supply and changes it to a three-phase output, but with one crucial difference. The difference is that because of the inverter, we can now change the frequency of the supply, which allows us to control the speed of the motor. And again, if you're worried about accessing complicated levels of menu within the inverter and programming the frequency in, all you've got to do is just turn this dial, which is connected to a potentiometer, and this will signal to the inverter to change the frequency and thus the speed. A really nice feature on that dial is that it shows you the percentage reduction in speed, but also gives you a corresponding approximate energy saving, so you can feel a nice warm glow when you set the new speed for your motor. You'll notice that the percentage reduction in speed and the percentage saving are not linear. So for example, just reducing the speed by 10% will save you approximately 25% of the energy used, and taking it to the extreme, halving the speed, will save you approximately 85% of the energy used. This is because the energy used by a motor is a complex interaction between the load applied on the motor, current drawn, and the power factor of the windings. Adjusting the frequency will not only change the speed of the motor, but also affect the power factor, leading to a non-linear relationship between speed and energy used. But can it actually work? Won't reducing the speed of the motor affect the performance of whatever it's driving? Well, every situation is different. However, many motors are over-specced to do the job that they're applied to. And this makes sense. After all, if you have a large extraction system, you wouldn't want it to draw less air through it than is required for that application. However, this means that lots of motors are using more energy than they need to. So by reducing the speed, in many cases, the motor and the loads they're connected to can still operate effectively, but use significantly less energy. And Crompton Controls have put their money where their mouth is by carrying out a case study on one of their own motor-driven systems. At Crompton Mouldings, one of their machines was using a fan to blow hot air around an oven. This fan was running too high and was actually creating cold spots in the oven. By analysing the machine, Crompton Controls were able to specify an Easy Speedy variable speed drive, which would reduce the speed of the heat fan by 15%. This led to more even heating, a better quality product out of the machine, and along with some other tweaking to the process, achieved a massive saving in energy costs of 40%. If you're wondering how much you could save, Crompton Controls provide this brilliant online calculator. Just input whether it's a single or three-phase motor, the power rating, some figures on how much time it spends running, your energy costs per kilowatt hour, and the percentage speed it will run at and still function, and it will tell you how much you'll save per year, the payback period after investing in an Easy Speedy controller, and even your CO2 savings. Clever stuff. So there we go. It turns out there are devices out there that can save you energy and money while possibly even improving the way your machinery functions. For more detailed information on motor controls in general and how specifically a variable frequency drive works, click the link to view our free training package on the subject and you'll receive a certificate to prove you've completed the course. All that remains in this video is to say thank you very much for watching.